Pageau on his back and helped them get that win. That was a huge win for the Ottawa Senators. 5 unanswered goals.
That's one of the interesting subplots in his run to the playoffs, potentially for the Senators. If they line up against the Canadiens, they want no part of the Sen. That is a team that gives Montreal lots of trouble.
You know, Ottawa had a 3-goal lead and blew it last year, and that really was what got Montreal up and running into the playoffs. They had that great run. Well, they returned the favor the other night. And it's one of those springboard games for you.
Here's Pageau near side, puts that one into the corner where Lazar's in there. This line of Pedro, Lazar, and Pageau has been very good for Dave Cameron. And they're out of the ice now. Up high into the slot area, and it hopped over the stick of Jean Gabriel Pageau and down the ice. Now CeCe's got it. Near side for Hoffman. In there is Lazar along with Pageau. Oh, there's a big collision in the corner there. That was a good bump on Cowan. Puck comes loose side of the net. Emery's down. Puck is loose. Great stop in sight by Emery. As that puck came out in front, somebody got a shot, and Emery kicked that out.
It's construction pad orange. He's got the neon orange on the to the gloves.
If the lights go out in here, we'll be fine. Still sends, and that shot rifled by Condra misses top shelf. Ottawa bounce, and they almost bury the first goal of the game. Almost 6 minutes in, Ottawa.
Bruins, we mentioned the run they're on. Man, if you're the Ottawa Senators, you go into Pittsburgh, no Crosby, no Malkin. They win 1-0. I mean, well, 2-0 with the empty net, but Philadelphia, 15 seconds left. They scored a tie and win in overtime. I mean, it's just
against these Flyers.
Crazy.
Here's Curtis Lazar on the loose puck. Ryan White is on him. Ryan White's really picked up his game since he got into the lineup in late January.
They are a force to be reckoned with. Third in the National Hockey League. All the cookie monsters come out now.
3 power play goals yesterday against the Red Wings, and a setup. That's Giroux's spot right there. He's got the puck, throws it back to the line. That blast, puck is loose, and the Ottawa Sens with a chance to clear it, and they can't. Up high slot for Simmons, and they'll reset again. Back for Strike. Strike over to Giroux, and it hopped over his stick. Simmons threw it up the board. Strite is waiting for it, and he'll corral it. Control of the line, throwing it across to Voracek. Voracek watched by Condra. Down low for Simmons. Centers it out in front, and now Pajot's going to skate away. 2-1-1. Short-handed. He's got Condra. Here's Pajot. Stops up, shoots, and Emery makes the stop on that 2-1-1 short-handed rush. Stepping back into the line is Simmons, who's got 14 power play goals. Strike cruises into the middle, drops it off for Giroux. Low Giroux, top of the circle, active stick there by McCulloch. Here's Strike with a blast, that's blocked, and they're going to race away again, and that feed was ahead of McCulloch. He still got it, makes a move in there. Ottawa. Up ahead to Ronaldo. Zach Ronaldo has scored a goal yesterday. Everybody was getting in on it. And that big Flyer win. 7 goals. Ties a season high for them. They've done it 3 times. Condra back up there with Lazar. And Pageau. Here is Giroux now. Puts it up to boards. Waiting for there was Shen. And he gets it away to Voracek. It's a 1-on-1. Voracek against Mathot. And Carlson on the back check breaks that up beautifully. Back up to center. Here's Giroux.
Played yesterday, you hope to just keep wearing them down all the way, but you've got to start getting some pucks in that net. We've had 4 or 5 grade A quality scoring chances and nothing to show for it.
Playing against a team that's not a good road team, and playing against a goalie that hasn't played in a few weeks.
If you don't give them power plays, they don't do a lot of even strength scoring, not a lot of 5-on-5 scoring. That's the one area that Ottawa has improved greatly this year.
Hammered in there by Grossman. And here is CeCe, makes one move, and he's to center ice. Gets it away to Condra. Condra steps in, drops it off. Pageau cuts in, and he couldn't get a shot away. Nice-looking rush there by the third line, the grunt line, they call it here in Ottawa. Curtis Lazar in the corner with Condra. Off the boards, White digs it off the boards there, and the Flyers. Voracek tips that one on its way in. Carlson in behind his net, throws it up the boards. Gotta be careful here. Final seconds of this first period. Now it's settled down by Lazar. Into the middle for Pageau. Trying to step in. Condra shoots, and that's blocked. Loose puck tipped by Pageau in behind the net. So that line comes close. Here's Voracek towards the net. Knocked down in front by Carlson, and Ottawa just gets it out. Now they're stepping in with Condra. Condra in there trying to feed it in front. And Pageau chases that to the side boards. Here's Giroux now with it. Off ahead for Voracek. Voracek stops that puck up from his knees, trying to make a little play. And on the loose puck behind the goal now is Shen. Shen still digging for it. And his stick tied up, and Curtis Lazar with an easy little backhand down the ice.
The buzzer sounded. It was just a zero on the clock for them.
In towards the net, Hammond hangs on.
Well, two games in hand on, and they play them. And they're right there, the same spot the Bruins are in. So we'll see what happens with that game tonight between Boston and Washington. But the numbers still crunch on Ottawa, big time. They do. If your opponent just plays 500.
In front, Emery with a stop inside on Pageau, and the puck goes into the corner.
If they just play 500, you've got to play, you know, three games above 500.
Here's Condra again, stopping out this line, buzzing one more time. Loose puck driven in there. Emery the save, rebound, scores!
Not getting inside. Ottawa's defense doing a great job from keeping most of the shots well on the perimeter. That last one by Giroux came out above the top of the circles, and an easy save for him.
Good pass by Lazar, straight up the ice, turning back is Condra. Condra drops it off, Lazar's shot, and Emery.
And the Flyers, we'll see if they can have a better power play than they did on the first one, the first period.
0-for-1 tonight, just one shot on that power play in the opening period. Stepping out from behind his net is Mark Streit. Streit steps in, and they'll try to set up here. Out of the corner, that is Braden Shen. Shen making some moves there, pressure by Borowiecki, gets some help from Simmons, and that is held just by Giroux. Back in for Simmons, and there is Streit. Mark Streit comes across to Voracek. Back up top for Streit. There's Giroux with a one-timer, and it bounces off his stick into the corner.
We'll see him miss many of those.
Here's Streit. To Voracek, one-timer, that hit a body in front. Simmons was there. They battle for the puck in behind the goal, and it comes back to Giroux. Giroux with Shen in front. Another drive tipped high over the Ottawa goal. Shen goes in after it. Banks it back to Voracek. Back up top for Mark Streit. Takes a look. Last one, and that is blocked and carried right back to Voracek and to center ice.
Couldn't hang on to it.
And for a guy with one goal in his last 12, that'll feel a whole lot better as Voracek gets his 21st of the season. This is his third consecutive 20-goal season.
He turns the puck over on a real bad drop pass with nobody there. And he's the guy supposed to be playing defense.
Voracek trying to throw it across, broken up by Condra. Condra looking for Lazar. All the way down the ice, and Lazar's first to the puck. Shen, nifty little play to get that puck away to his line mate Giroux. He'll step in with Voracek, who's got it now. Voracek shoots, and Hammond steers that in behind the net. Voracek's been all over the place tonight. He throws that back to the line. Strike shot to the boards, and now it is Shen. In there by Cody Ceci. Back of the net now. Voracek trying to get it out in front. And now here comes Pageau, who's got the Ottawa goal. Pageau backhander, save made by Emery. Got him with a glove.
Good strong play goals in 1 year.
Yeah.
Took him 3 years to get to 40.
That is extraordinary.
And he's good at it.
Into the middle of the ice, the Flyers have the puck again as they enter the zone. Cross ice feed off a skate. And Giroux almost came in on the back end of that play, but McDonald.
Pushback here by the Flyers. They're starting to get their feet underneath them. Senators are turning over some pucks. They're giving some zone time up to the Flyers.
They scored first. And then Voracek tied it here. Pageau with a strong drive to the net. And a man on his back, and that has drawn a penalty. So the Sens are going to get a power play here. Orbianski goes after that puck, and it goes off the Flyer skate out to center ice.
He was so thrilled to sign the new deal and know that he was going to be here and have his family be able to come to the games and watch him play. It means a lot.
Flyer stepping in over the line with some numbers, and that one is easily handled by him.
Likes the elevation. He likes the high riser shot.
Closing in on 300 career points. He's got 291 right now. Cross-ice feed for Braden Shen. Shen goes right back across the ice for Voracek. Here's Voracek. Giroux with a shot. And a save made by Hammond, who read that play well. Here's Cody Agamo. And a shot blocked by Pageau.
Ottawa. So, yeah, there's a lot of factors going for us.
And that was this morning.
Until this bubble breaks, if it ever breaks. And at this point here, here he is again in a one-goal game.
And the Flyers have the puck in the offensive zone, center in front, and it's knocked down by Weirkosh and skated away by Pageau. Pageau hit hard entering the zone. Stepping into him is Cole Yakubo. Here's Carlson. He'll move it across. Weirkosh banks it off of the end boards. Goes onto the net momentarily, and they keep the play alive. Weirkosh bounces to Lazar, snaps a shot, and that goes.
They're owned by Reed. And this crazy Flyer power play is going to go to work here. It has not been running and firing on all cylinders tonight by any means. The Senators have done a pretty good job of killing them off. We'll see if they can do it again.
0 for 2 tonight. They need another big kill right here. Here's Paul Giroux. Sets up on the half wall. Walks off, throws it back to the line. Strite back to Claude Giroux. Giroux takes a look. Back up top for Strite. Strite. Giroux. Down low, they go to Wayne Simmons. Simmons back to Giroux. Cross ice feed, and it was just in there, and a little tight for Jacob Voracek.
For the Senators, playing with pace, and they have done that. They have really picked up the pace the last month and a half of their game, and it's made it hard on opponents to play with them.
10 seconds to go on the Flyer power play. They had a lot of possession, couldn't get pucks through. And 6 minutes to go in regulation. They step in one more time. Here's McDonald near side points. Tonight with Ron McLean. There's a pretty good candidate right there.
I'll say.
5:52 to go. Third period. Grossman pulls that puck off the drop. McDonald has that bounce almost out in front of the station there. And the Sens come in. Here's CeCe. Cody CeCe. Say the New York Rangers won the Stanley Cup. Thanks for correcting me. It was a great.
I get good enough sense of people in LA.
Yeah, sorry about that. They went to the final.
You're right, though. It was a great 7-game series they did have with Philly.
I did watch. It was great. All right, here we go. 3:13 to go. Cowan sends it around the boards. Pageau meets it there. And Cowan can't handle the return feed. It comes off the board. Schultz pokes at it. And Cowan along the sideboards. Here's Vinny LeCavalier. LeCavalier throws it back to the line to Mark Strite. Strite with a nifty little feed. Backdoor to LeCavalier. No lane to shoot, but they'll keep it deep. This is Van de Velde trying to walk out of the corner against Pageau. Billy working the perimeter here, but can't get it towards the net. Now Cowan up ahead to Condra. Near side now for Grossman. Grossman at center, and he'll fire it in. You're right, he's got 5 goals this season. He had 5 goals in his previous 8 seasons combined. Lazar now for the Sens. Can't get it deep in there. Sent back. Lathot. He'll go across. Here's the captain in the final minute. Carlson tries to go into the middle for Pageau. Back up near side, Lazar can't contain it, and Giroux can't step in either. Who's going to make the play? Here comes Simmons. Simmons entering the zone along there with Belmar. Belmar back to Simmons. Pageau's in there. by Simmons. Still with a puck. Carlson now trying to contend with him. And it's Carlson who's lost his stick. Hoffman trying to chip it, hit the linesman. And the Flyers gain possession inside their own blue line. Eric Carlson behind his own net. Gets that puck away quickly to Hoffman. Hoffman into the middle of the ice for Wierkosz. Wierkosz steps in, shoots it. A long-range wrist shot.
This whole team has really come together.
Pageau wants to take the draw there against Giroux, and they control it off the faceoff. Big faceoff win by Ottawa. 30 seconds to go as they throw cross-ice speed off the board. Pageau is there.